Hey vapers, today I'm going to have a wee look at the J-Rail collection. It comes in a lovely packaging. It comes like this with that sleeve over it. And you just pull it over here and there's three bottles inside. The three I've been sent today is Dilemma, Synthesis and Obsession. So the first one I'm going to try today, I'm going to try Dilemma. Come in lovely wee bottles, I like the packaging too. Clear warning labels, everything on the back. It's actually a 50-50. To be honest, I don't usually vape anything like that. I usually try to hit like 70 or 80 VG in my preference. I'm going to try this today on the 8th. So I've got that in just now. It smells like just what it says, strawberry milkshake. So I'll give it a wee bash. I've got this, as I say, on the 8th, 35 watts on a 0.28 coil. Decent clouds for being a 50-50. I still have my preference, I prefer a higher VG, but it's a lovely flavour in here. On the inhale, you're tasting the strawberry, well, strawberry milkshake, just completely tastes like that. On the exhale, the strawberry's kind of lingering still in your mouth. It's a really creamy strawberry. It reminds me of kind of like a Yazoo milkshake or something. Full on flavour, lovely. Maybe a bit too much PG for my preference, but the flavour is totally beautiful. So that's lovely. We'll move on to the next one. And the next one I'm going to try is Obsession Paris. This is a sticker out here, it's kind of the same. Check the lipstick on my fingers. I really like the bottles and the packaging, very elegant. So again, it's a 50-50 VG-PG. And I'm going to try this one. My throat's actually quite sore because I hadn't realised I was sitting enjoying the first one, the strawberry milkshake, vaping away, sitting getting a head rush, and I looked at it, which I probably should have looked at first, and just assumed it was zero nicotine or a 0.3. It's actually 16 milligrams. Oh my god. So regardless, so the next one is Obsession Paris. So it tastes like some kind of ice cream, like nut ice cream, macadamia nut, obviously, ice cream. It's really nice flavour. Not too much cloud produce, obviously, due to the 50-50. It's quite a nice taste. Far too much nicotine for myself preference, but the taste's lovely. I do like that flavour. Both of them are very well flavoured, lovely. I like them. Just a wee bit too much nicotine. But yeah, I like that flavour, 10 out of 10. Moving on to the third one. And the last one is Synopsis. This is it here. Again, it's in 16 milligrams of nicotine. So the flavour profile for this one is butterscotch tobacco. So I'm not going to lie, I'm not a fan of tobacco usually. But I'll give it a try, I do like butterscotch. It's actually quite pleasant. I do like that flavour. As I say, I keep going on about it, the nicotine is just through the roof for me. I feel dizzy. But the taste is there, all three of them have got fantastic flavour. I have to say, out of the three of them, the strawberry milkshake's my favourite. Followed closely by the macadamia ice cream one, it's lovely. I do quite like the tobacco one, but I don't think it's something I would choose, just because I'm not really a fan of tobacco. But all in all, I'm really impressed with them. Lovely packaging. Unfortunately for me, I prefer something a bit more higher VG, but if you're looking for something not so thick, then this one's right up your alley. So check them out. Thanks for watching. Happy vaping!